That's how to get a big log onto the mill.